Happy morning, friends. Happy morning. This is Vijay, a fitness consultant. Today, I would like to talk to you about a commitment on training. How do I be regular? Vijay, how can I be regular on training because I'm not able to do? And there are unlimited obstacles or barriers that comes for me. Let's say, for example, laziness, work, lack of sleep, and family commitment or work commitment, or there are unlimited things. How can we regular abdine nariya questions irundhuchu. A simple two or three different options or opinions that can keep yourself committed and thereby you can be regular. So if you want that tip, you can just see this video. You can continue with me. And this is Vijay, fitness consultant, and trying to help people on giving different various tips on health and fitness. Thereby you can stay healthy and live longer, happily, without aches and pains, right? That's the basic idea of life, and not to disturb others. Okay, so first commitment, the tip that is always there is a personal motivation. And the personal motivation illada pachathil da namba adutha aspect pathi yosika vendidhu irukke, because ellarkum personal motivation irukke. Provided when you meet people, when you run with people, or when you go to a gym, then you see the mirror and finally you see like, wow, I've lost weight. Na idhukapra konja regular ah irukkanum appdin solradhu illa unga coach thirinu sonna odane ungalku andha maari or feeling varradhu. Indha maari nariya perukku vandu when you meet people or when you go to a program or when you go to a marriage or when you go to a function, suddenly you like feel like you others are looking at you in a different form. Ah, na konja weight potta maari irukke illa na konjam innum konjam muscle nalla irundha nalla irukkanum appdin nariya perukku andha prachana irukku. So andha maadhiri issues irukkravungalukku one first commitment is a personal motivation. Personal motivation vandu problem aagradhunala dhaan na indha vishayatha pathiye pesuren. Thoongumbodhu padukkuradhukku munadi paathina namma innikku nariya pannanum, namma naali kaalla endichi nammalku exercise pannanum namma yosichirupom. But our problem is when you get up in the morning, when you say hi in the morning, snooze poda try pannuvom, or half an hour 10 minutes thali poduvom, adhu vaatnu poite irukum actually paathina. So one, please commit yourself to a group or a disciplined group, I would call this actually, disciplined group. What do you mean by a disciplined group? A group which will commit regularly, where you will have 15-20 people, they will come, they will ask you, they will give you a message, or a group where they will motivate you by means of being a regular. Actually, adla oruthirlana oruthir vandha and the motivation la kuduthite irupanga, they will be committed, because that is highly possible. I am seeing unlimited groups where that they are making possible to move more people, nariya per oda vekkranga. So that is one first. Two, report yourself to a guru or a teacher or a mentor or a trainer or a coach who can consistently monitor you, tell you, motivate you, guide you. Thereby you need to report. In other words, actually adanalda report endra vaarthi use pandren. Neenga idu pannirukken sir, iniki naalukku enna pannanum report continuous ah pannanum, because you are the one who have to take care of yourself. So please report to a guru or a teacher where who will definitely monitor you, thereby you will definitely get motivated. You should have the respect on, because a teacher, you will definitely respect that way. The two, the third aspect is fixing up a perfect goal. Perfect goal அப்படினு சொன்னா நீங்க ஒரு 21 கிலோமீட்டர்ஸ்னா அதுக்கு 6 மாசம் எடுக்கும், அதுக்கு ஒரு வருஷம் எடுக்கும். இப்போ ப்ரெசன்ட் சிச்சுவேஷன் என்ன அப்படினு ஒரு பெர்ஃபெக்ட் கோலை ஃபிக்ஸ் பண்ணி commit yourself and promise to a people, those who are definitely be with you or around you, so that they will consistently ask you like, நீ லாஸ்ட் இயர் ப்ராமிஸ் பண்ணி ஓடிட்டியா, அவங்கள பார்க்கும்போதுலாம் உங்களுக்கு ஞாபகம் வரணும். ஸோ ஆர் மேபி யுவர் ஃபேமிலி, யுவர் ஸ்பவுஸ், your friend who is very very close to you, so that he will ask you, you ask him, so that it is very important to have a goal, or a short term goal or a long term goal. These three are the basic understandings. One is to have a group, two is to report to a group, third is to have a people, those who always urge you or tell you, hey mudichiya mudichiya nee sonnala nee promise panniya appdin. Indha moonu vishayangal definitely unga commitment irukum. Apart from all these things, if you are personally motivated, you are a high motivated person, perfect. So I hope this basic tip will definitely help you, because I've seen unlimited people, those nariya per namatte maathi maathi idha kette irukanga. So how do I improve my commitment, continuity, regularity eppadi panna mudiyum appdinu. I hope you this will help a lot of people nenikiren. Thank you, and I will come back with your different tip. Thank you, have a nice day, love you all, bye bye. Thank you my dear friends. Kevin brother vanakkam, Yokesh, I hope you are all doing well, excellent. Rajesh, Rajiv, excellent Rajiv, how are you? I hope you are doing well. Thank you. Have a nice day. Bye-bye.